Thousands of Muslim believers from Bara city thronged mosques in Bara town for Eid prayers today morning. At Abbekha Jamia Masjid Mosque, the headquarters of Bara Municipal Supreme Council, prayers were led by Sheikh Abdallah Katamba. He called upon President Yoweri Museveni to address the increasing commodity prices.
We plead with our government to find a solution to these escalating commodity prices.
Katamba also asked Muslims and the general public to fight against increasing cases of domestic violence in homes.
If there is fear of God, all this can be avoided when everyone fulfills their obligations.
He further called upon Muslims to ensure their children attain good education. Sheikh Abdallah Mukwaya, the district Qadi from Bara, called upon Muslims to desist it from acts that tend to tarnish the image of the Islamic faith. Story by Adolf Ayureka for the news in Bara.